We're gonna wanna actually increase the size of the tanks for Arklik, right? Because he has that stupid knockback.
No, ideally he's got a platform that looks like this, and you can wedge him
in between the like sarcophagus, yeah.
Yeah, that little lip on the top of the sarcophagus will keep him from getting flung out of the way.
This time we had Vassal go in and establish a ton of aggro before Verb went in, so he's got incredible aggro right now. I'm sure we probably couldn't pull it off no matter what.
Is that a challenge?
Apparently I'm ramp.